No, it's not a mosque. It is a Christian church. And it's been waking me up every day since I got to Ethiopia. In every other city, every other town. That little hall I came in from the main church over there to this church of Saint is the Church of Mary, okay? Those walls are littered with little caves like this one right here. And they have the exact size of a person. It's for hermits to lay down here, to live here for a long time and pray. Right outside the Church of St. Mary. And here's a water deposit, pretty clear. That's the entrance to the other church, the main one. Another little cave. There's the hermit's shoes. Another one, another one, and another one. Thank you. As you can see, before Hitler They were swastikas, for those who ignore it. That's a very good point, because there, that is telling me there's frescoes inside. So I'm gonna go inside. One little note, the church dates back to the 12th or 13th century, but those columns were made or remake, because there's some original up there, and this is the new. And you can tell this is a new column and the old ones. So anyways, every other column you see, and I'm gonna point out what I noticed, because I haven't read anything about this place, but I just came in. And this is it. Several columns are just marked with 1954. That's the year they built, rebuilt this and put these new columns to support the frieze up there. So I just wanted to make a point. As much as I hate that shit on top, it's necessary. Right there you can see water damage. And I was just pointing it out to this boy that is stuck to me for a little bit. And you can see the structure, you know, it's almost 1,000 years old. And there's some repairs, you know, for obvious reasons. So they have to put that thing on top so they can protect this for future generations. And check that out, there's a hermit, well, not really, but there's a girl reading the scriptures inside that little cave. Hello.